In this video, you're going to learn how to favorite a game on Roblox, both on desktop PC and on mobile. So here we are on the desktop Roblox website here, and I am on the list of games or experiences here. And let's go ahead and go to a specific game here. We're going to go to this one here. And what you're going to see when you're on this page here on desktop is right under where you can play or have the green play icon to get into the experience. You just go ahead and click the Add to Favorites button. It'll be a star icon. If you can't see the star or the heart icon here, you'll go ahead and there'll be three dots here. You just click those three dots and then go ahead and go to Favorite. If you want to get to your favorited games very quickly, what you would want to do is go to your profile over here in the left-hand sidebar. And then on your profile, if we scroll down, there should be an option here that says Favorites, where you can kind of see all your favorites. If not, go ahead and click the three horizontal dots at the top of your profile here and go to where it says Favorites. Click on that. And it'll take you to the favorites category here, where you can again see a quick list of your favorited games. Now I'm hopping over to my iPhone to show you how to do this on mobile. What you'll want to do is go to and log into your Roblox account. Go to the home feed here where you can see and sift through all the different games and select a game that you want to favorite. So let's say we want to favorite this game here. I tapped on it once and I can now tap the three dots with a circle around them right there. Tap the three dots and you will now see the favorite button with the star icon right next to it. Again, you just tap on that and you add it to your favorites. In order to find all your favorites on mobile, what you would want to do is right here where it says More, tap on More, that option there, and then go to your profile. Once you're here on your profile, you can scroll on the profile and go to View Full Profile. When viewing your full profile, you should be able to scroll down now and see the list of favorited games on your Roblox account. That's how you do it on both desktop and mobile. If it helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.